Oh my god. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower.
This is Woody, and today I'm here with Michaela.
What's up, guys?
So we're about to go ahead out here, and I'm about to put on some Redfish, see what we get. It's chilly out here, it's cold, so Michaela's getting her gear ready. She got her boots on.
Keep your fingers crossed, guys. Keep your fingers crossed.
So here we go. We're going to go. Next time y'all see us, we're going to be having a fish on the line. Later. Jesus. Man, golly.
Oh my god.
That's what you be up against right there. There y'all go, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and release this bad boy. Get the hook out his mouth and everything. All right, time for the release. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You all right? All right, time for the release. I can't really get down there. There she is. Going back in the water. Swimming there in the corner. And she is gone.
Can I flip it around?
Oh, not now. Kayla, put up a fight. Let's go, Michaela.
Good. It's a big one. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Dude, that's nice.
Holy
That's a nice one right there.
God. Oh my god. That's a fish. That is a fish. Oh my god.
Let me go get the pliers.
Okay. Wow. Woo! Epic. Oh my god.
Action. All right, got him off of a native clam, native salt clam. A giant. Nah, I'll still be fighting it. Probably two whiting. Yeah. Oh no, one. Oh, this is flimsy pole. It's got stingray. We're here on E Beach trying out the ocean. No luck here right now. We're not gonna waste time. We're gonna move on to the next location here. So nice area, probably in summertime maybe. Today's probably not a good day. So on to the next spot. Here's the next location, very peaceful out here. You know, nothing's biting. All we see is the nature. We just killing time till the redfish start back up again. Fish. A little baby croaker. Yeah, he been on here for a while, whatever it is. Come on in here. What is it? Ooh. Oh, whiting.
Oh, nice.
Cool. Nice little whiting. Fighting over here. Suckers fighting. And the fight is on. Uh-oh. Oh, there he is. A whitey.
Oh my god. It only took 3 years.
Uh oh. Something's fighting back. Maybe a stingray. Yes. Yep, stingray. Stingray. Dang, I hate these things. That's a hefty one. Hope it's not another stingray. Bigger yellowtail. What's that? Like a yellowtail. Uh-oh. Ooh-wee! My rod out the way. Caleb Brain fighting a big one.
Get in here, boy.
I got off. Nah, that thing's still on there. Oh, still on there. He fooled you. There it comes.
Excuse my language.
Let me.
Finish him! Fatality.
No lifetime warranty.
Is that an ugly stick?
Yeah. That was my fault though, it was too much weight for it. Alright y'all. Well, I got a backup ugly stick, but yeah. I broke my ugly stick, pulling it up. Putting too much weight on it. They bend, but you know, they're not for excessive weight. Going for a release here. Put back in the water. There she goes. All right, y'all. Now, I got the pin battle 2 taking over for the ugly stick. Since the ugly stick is out of commission, so the pin battle, same rig, same way. Let's see what they do. Got another one. Oh, this is a slot right here. Slot. Whew, nice little slot right there. Yep. Alright, y'all. We are done fishing. So, this is the end. About
to... out of here.
So, Michaela,
been
goodbye.
A long, productive day. I want to thank Woody for such a good day. We caught a lot of great fish, and I'm going to take a shower and go to bed.
Yep, as soon as I get home, I'll do the same. So, till next time, it's Woody's Real Time Fishing. I'm out. Thank you.